Okay. Now the Chelsea is on our side. Okay, we tried to win Venezuela, but it was very hard to win a GP. Okay, not a card, I'm so happy about the game. The game was not so easy. Okay. It begins as easy, but it finished more and more difficult. So okay, they took the set before us, then managed to take the second set. After we played the fifth set, then they was reading. They were reading. So it was not easy for us to try to win Venezuela. But we finished by winning them. We are happy to win the first team here in this tournament, the World Championship. The first time to participate for our team won. So we are very, very happy.
First, I would like to congratulate my players for really fighting very hard. This match was so difficult for us because all the time Venezuela was leading, but my players didn't keep up the fight because I think we are gaining more experience every day, and I'm very happy as a coach to come for the first time and to win at least one match so far. I believe that this match will help me again to see if I can add another one. But my objective was really to win one match in this competition and to show that Rwanda, we have learned a lot from the previous matches which we played in a big team.